learning. Since disco also means I learn to know, I become acquainted with, preferably with music that includes heaps of accents, and for free. And in this language, I will always prefer anus over bonus, oral over moral, satin over Latin, shag over shack. You're welcome to call this pornographic, discographic, alienating, or simply weird and foreign, but I suggest let's take a very fucking English lesson.
Thank you.